What's up, you guys? This is my first video for this channel. I'm going to be vlogging my experience over these next 2 weeks. I'm going to Las Vegas, and I think it's going to be interesting. So I just kind of wanted to share or keep a log of my experiences while I'm there. So I'm going to have some clips of before I leave. Some things I had to do today. I had to get a haircut. My barber was not there. I got there at 11 o'clock. Like, I don't understand how at 11 o'clock you're not at work, like, as a barber. I don't know if I'm wrong for thinking that, but it's just, yeah. So I have to go at 4 to get a haircut. So it's going to kind of push it, but I got to get my haircut by him because nobody else cuts my hair like he cut my hair. So I just got to kind of just deal with it. There's nothing I could do. But some things that should be happening or may be happening. There's going to be a trip to LA. I want to go to the Grand Canyon. I don't know if I'm going to make that. These are some things that I want to happen. I'm just speaking it out into existence and see what happens. You never know. It's Vegas. But, I want to go to Tijuana, Mexico. I think that's going to be really awesome. And like I said, LA. And I want to hit the jackpot. I want to hit it like, I don't need a lot. You know, just enough to have a nice weekend and a little bit to come back. You know what I'm saying? Just a nice little, like, I ain't forgot about you. You know what I'm saying? Just a little nice little, something nice. That's what I hope to happen. And I'm going to take you guys on the journey with me, so stay tuned. You guys can like and subscribe, ask questions. If you know about some cool things to do in Las Vegas, let me know down in the comments, and I'll definitely go check it out. I might make a video while I'm there or take some pictures or something. Who knows? So stay tuned. Hello, YouTube. You let me out? Okay. So now I'm recording and driving now. So I'm about to go and try to find a luggage, a little carry-on luggage for this trip.
Okay, what it is.
All right, you two, we are going to the store to finally get me a luggage for this trip. Hopefully I can find one that's in the right size and within the right price range. I went to the Goodwill and I saw one for like $7, I think. Well, I saw one at DD's for like $12, and I was like, bruh, I'm not finna spend no $7 on a used luggage when I'm really only gonna get probably about two more good uses out of it. Cause like it was on this last little trip. Bro, so I can get one of these up here, spend an extra little $5 more, and then, you know, get about 5, 6, 7 trips up out of it. So we're about to go in DD's. I'm gonna show y'all some of these options. Hopefully they got something in here I like. I'm just gonna have to do because I'm not, they're just gonna have to have something I like in here. This is it.
You gonna park right here?
This is it. We going in.
Oh, okay.
The luggages. I don't know which one I'm gonna get. I'm not spending $31. That's a negative. My budget is like, I would say 25 max. But I wanted to be like the max.
This is the one I end up getting.
It was like $24, I think. I'm gonna show y'all some more pictures later. So I just went to a new old barber, and I think I'm gonna go to him from now on because for one, they open up at like 9 o'clock in the morning every day, and they be there. He be there. Okay, I am on the bus. I'm headed to the train station to go to the airport. I think my allergies are starting to like act up. Before I didn't feel anything, but now like my nose is starting to drain. But I brought my little Flonase stuff, so I should be okay if it gets any worse. But I'm excited. Oh, I think it's getting worse. I can feel it.
I might have to take a look for on his head before I leave Georgia.
I guess a good thing about Las Vegas is there's no trees and grass. So, yeah, I'm gonna check back in, give updates and everything, so stay tuned. So I just landed in Las Vegas. My cousin's flight was delayed. So she said someone had a stroke on their flight. So now I'm going to have to figure out where I'm about to go and how I'm about to do this. I think I'm gonna go to the Orleans. They're having a bowling competition there, so I'm gonna go there. But this flight, oh my God. The flight was freezing. First of all, something positive, I made it here. That's the positive. Okay, now, so it was cold as hell on this flight. The man next to me pulled some pills out, some plastic, and popped one on. Then he was demanding some drinks, and he was just on one the whole flight, and he kept like budging me and waking me up. Then the other man went to the restroom, and we all made a transition and let him go to the restroom, and we all sat down. Then he came back. So then I tried to go back to sleep, and he waked me up again. Now he gotta go to the restroom. It was like 15 minutes. You couldn't go to the restroom the first time. So yeah. But that's over, and I'm here now, and yeah, it's gonna be fun. I finally made it to my hotel and showered. I'm about to go to sleep. I'm dead dog tired right now, so I will see you guys in the morning.